scratching the paint, man. Fuck. Hey! You little fa-la-la-la. And then he just fucks off into the blue yonder. Reference. That's from, what the hell was it, Redneck Rampage back in the day? Yeah, that guy came out of nowhere. If you guys ever played that game for the PC back in the 90s, Redneck Rampage, really funny. Controls are kind of wonky. Car's going like 5,000 miles an hour. Driving a Ford Pinto or something. This guy's driving a Lambo. How long is this thing? Holy shit. Get you! Oh shit! I meant to do that. Kind of fun, from what I remember. Hey. Don't you get cheeky now.
That'll learn you.
Whee! All right, I won, cool. I think that's enough of a test. No, I don't know. Maybe, well, it's 480p, so, well, I don't know. Right. We'll go continue.
Make this a little more exciting.
Come on, loading. Shit, I forgot about loading. Things are pretty quick these days. There we go. Is pretty quick, no? Ah, come on! Yep. See what the fuck is going on with this game. It's crazy. You gotta have OCD to play this shit. Or be on speed or coke or something. I think those are the drugs people used to be all quick with the, I don't know what the hell I'm talking about now. I don't know if I'm gonna post this. Fun game. It's, you know, it's growing on me again. Forgot about how fun this could be. Let's go do something, man. Some more shit to do here. There we go. Neat.
Okay.
Oh, apart this guy from again.
Racing, you can also take part in the Burnout Crash Championship. Here's everything you need to know, brought to you by me. I'm Striker, right here on Crash FM.
How do you get a name like that, Striker?
Burnout is all about risk and reward. Well, here's the ultimate risk and the ultimate reward. Hammer your way into these busy traffic junctions and slam into as much traffic as possible.
Oh, right, I forgot about this.
When it's all
over,
we'll
figure
out how much damage you've caused.
Huh.
How many vehicles you've tagged, and give you a damage total.
Neat.
All you have to do is beat our damage predictions, and we'll let you on to the next junction.
Oh my god,
and to
come
make
on.
Things really interesting,
why can't you skip this,
we
EA?
Place a marker
what the
for
fuck?
You to hit with your wreck. If you can tag them,
this
we'll
is why I don't
dollar
like
increases
EA.
Or decreases. And for the ultimate reward, trigger the crash breaker for an explosive surprise.
Yep, let's go.
Hey, I did say it was risk and reward. First one to hit the totals gets to try some of the other rides we brought along.
Fuck. Can we go now?
Okay, something new is Crash Aftertouch. If and when you crash, activate Impact Time. When you are in Impact Time, you can steer your wreck. How cool is that?
Mm-hmm.
Use Crash Aftertouch to gain Aftertouch takedowns.
Please, for the love of fuck, can we go and do something?
This is Striker covering.
What are you gonna teach me algebra next?
Crash.
Come on! And look at the reciprocal and fucking integers and stuff. Come on! Sorry, man. I just have no patience for this kind of shit. Kind of an engine sound was that? All right, let's see. That family was on a vacation. That's not nice. Nothing. Oh, what? Okay. Interesting. Yeah, motorhomes are pretty pricey. All right, I'm bored now. One more of these and we're done. I'm probably not gonna post this. It is fun though, like once it's, you know, super quick and everything. But the slow shit and listening to this guy yammer on about fucking whatever the hell he's talking about. Why wouldn't that bus stop? Who the hell's driving that bus? Ray Charles? Come on. I didn't even try. It's ridiculous.
It's like, oh, there's a big action up there. Better drive into it.
fuck. All right, guys, that's it. I think if you guys are with me up to this one, maybe we'll try to do more PS2 videos. Yeah, hopefully not bore the shit out of you. If you guys like these, let me know. I'll post more. If not, I'll try to move on with something else. Thanks for watching.